This is a WBAL-TV 11 editorial with President and General Manager Dan Jarrus.
There's no way you can neatly categorize the life of Dr. Homer Faber. Pioneer, civil rights warrior, and professor are just a few of the titles in a life well lived. Earlier this week, Dr. Faber passed away, leaving behind a pathway to success for many current African American community leaders. As a member of the affectionately monikered Goon Squad, Faber, along with other educators, lawyers, professors, and ministers, made it their business to help get African Americans elected to leadership positions in our city. It was in that same year, 1963, that the young Morgan State professor's work in poor urban communities helped establish the university's School of Urban Studies and Human Development. In later years, he would become the co-host of WBAL-TV's Look At It This Way. It's for those years of commitment to the humanity of all men and women, for his visionary leadership in education aimed at improving whole communities, and his tireless work to make sure everyone has a voice in the way we govern, that WBAL remembers Dr. Homer Faber. For more on his life, we invite you to log on to WBALTV.com.